What up, peeps? It's Mama from Joe Mama, and today we are finally recording Minecraft Story Mode Season 2, Episode 5, Above and Beyond. Let's get right in it. Unfinished episode. Do you want to start this episode? Oh, don't tell me that. Oh man, it's gonna auto-generate the response now. Joy of switching computers.
Previously on Minecraft Story Mode. There is a key difference between a good friend and a bad one. Good friends do what you ask. They enjoy what you make for them. They never betray you. Jesse is a perfect example of what we call a bad friend. Other bad friends include, in no particular order, Fred and Zara. Ultimately, all losers who refuse to appreciate the gifts they've been given. Now me, I won't stand for ingratitude. So I took my gifts away. Oh, but then, just when I thought I'd found a promising new friend, such a disappointment. That is when I had a brilliant idea. The perfect way to weed out the bad friends from the good. To be appreciated. I became Jesse. I was right, of course. The plan worked immediately. Jesse's good friends flocked to me. Of a better Jesse.
Sure.
And now Jesse is trapped underground forever. One more ungrateful loser buried away.
Ivor.
The saddest part of all, really, is that Jesse will never get to see how much better I've made Beacon Town.
Yeah, I'm sure it's so much better.
Oh, yes.
Yeah, I'm sure it's so much better. This game series adapts to the choices you make. Oh, look at Beacon Town. Are we under Beacon Town?
Lucky thing that the Admin didn't think to fortify these tunnels into town.
Oh.
Hey.
You think Zara used this tunnel to get into Beacon Town too?
Maybe. I still just can't believe she thinks she could take the Admin on alone.
I mean, who knew she was a couple ingots short of a bucket?
I guess. Can't help but wonder if she would have been a bit more even-keeled if she'd just gotten some darn rest.
We've just got a really scary plan as it is.
Zara was brave.
Any minute Zara could come along is kind of stressing me out.
I think it's really brave that she wants to try and face Romeo. Not everyone has that kind of courage.
But is it courage to run into a fight that you're almost definitely not going to win? That just seems dumb.
But there are a lot of people who would call what we're doing dumb.
If she tries to confront Romeo before we can take his powers away, that'll be bad for everyone. Maybe it's for the best that Admin Town, the Fred Towners, didn't make it out of the underneath. It would really stick to get above the bedrock, just like the Admin, you know. Yeah, Jesse, when Romeo finds out what
they changed
to do,
that on
see
me.
What he does. I don't want to end up like Fred. I don't want Beacon Town to be like Zara's Town. We've seen so many terrible things that Romeo's done.
Yes, things look impossible, and they might be. But I believe in all of us. Look how far we've come. Look at all the impossible we've already done. We can do this. I know it seems hopeless, but we can't give up now. There are people up there counting on us, and we are not going to let them down. Hear me?
You hear me?
I hear you.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Let's do the thing.
Boom! Boom! Here we go.
Here we go. And know if there's bats. Telltale Games presents.
No.
Yeah. Minecraft Story Mode Season 2. Yeah, see, they should know that that's not Jesse.
Solely to you?
Do we really have to go up on stage with you in front of everyone?
Enough! You two are gonna need to do a lot less talking and a lot more agreeing if you want to be a part of Beacon Town.
Not so sure I do, actually. In fact, we were just about to head home.
I'd be very careful if I were you guys, or there might not be a home to go back to at all.
See, how can I not tell that that's...
to a town, like Champion City, for example?
Wait, what are you... Put that hand down, Romeo!
Zara! I mean, do I know you?
Zara! What is she doing? Don't play dumb with me, Romeo. Whatever Jesse here told you, it's all a lie.
No, no, no. I'm afraid that's where you stop talking.
No. Oh, my God. Oh my God.
I had hoped there was still a chance of redeeming Romeo. Now I'm not so sure.
He just...
Zara's gone.
He's a monster.
Yeah, he's a monster through and through. And he needs to be put down.
Yeah, I guess you're right.
I think I've proven my point. You will stay in Beacon Town, and you will continue to be my friends. Got it?
You...
Don't answer. I know you do. Now, you have a festival to prepare for. Speaking of, Stella, you're gonna have my fireworks display ready, yes?
Yes, Admin. Jesse.
Very good.
I think the Admin's distracted.
Yeah, we should grab Axel and Olivia while we have the chance.
Yeah, we should.
Oh, Zara. How I wish it didn't have to end that way. Olivia. Axel.
Oh my gosh. I knew it. I just knew it.
Whoa, am I seeing double?
Shh. Jesse, What is...
Come on, I'll explain everything. But we have to be off the streets.
To the map shop. Quick.
Well, that was sneaky.
I don't know what to say. Admins? A world beneath the bedrock?
I know.
I still think you made that part up.
I mean, I'm relieved that the Jesse out there isn't the real you, but nobody else knows that. What if everyone in Beacon Town turns on you? I mean, with what just happened outside? Axel and I almost did.
Look, the admin is good, but he's not good enough to have everyone fooled, right?
It's a pretty good Jesse impression. I mean, a totally evil version, but... yeah.
But you said there's a way to stop this guy, right? Petra!
Zara just rushed in blind like that. What was she thinking?
Zara was complicated. But she didn't deserve that.
No, she didn't deserve that.
The horrible things the admin's gonna pay for.
We turned it up because they're doing the running water in the background.
So glad you guys are okay.
Did Jesse tell you about the potato yet?
The what?
In the underneath, we got our hands on something called a word of passage. Hashtag potato451. I know it sounds weird, but it's supposed to take away the admin's powers for good.
Ugh, that'll be payback for what he's done to our poor shop. Come on, hopefully it's not a complete wash.
Is it even safe to hide out in here?
Here.
Probably not.
Used to be the safest place around.
Been ransacked once. Whoever did that might come back again.
Comforting.
Getting into that tower won't be easy. Hopefully, there's still something useful in here.
Everyone, take a look around. Shout if you find anything.
Well, you guys do that, I'm gonna keep watch.
And while she keeps watch, that's where we're going to end part one. Episode 5, Minecraft Story Mode. Thanks for watching, peeps. If you like this video, let us know by clicking that like button down below. And if you're at all new to the channel and you like all this craziness between the vlogs and the different Minecraft, Roblox, Cuphead, and all the other games we play, if you like it, subscribe. After you subscribe, a little bell will pop up. If you click that little bell, you'll know when we post a video, when we do a live stream, which I know we have not done one in a while. And again, guys, thanks for watching. You guys have a great day. Bye, peeps.